続いてのジャンル紹介しましょう。続いてのジャンルはミドルヒップホップ。コメントいただいてます。作業着羽織って今日も職場へレッツゴーレッツゴーということで、さあどんなショーを見せてくれるんでしょうか。それでは行ってみましょう。ミドルファクトリ
skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is Ted. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talks picking it up. Let's go.
Let's go.
Dance if you wanna just dance and dance and move if you wanna just move.